Hello everyone, Gregory Bestin with 306 Vinyl, here at Value Village to see what they have in store in return for the James Gang that Leah proposed that we should get. I had no idea that James Joe Walsh was part of the singers. We're having a little problem with their editing program, so we're really not putting any intros or outros on the videos for a little bit until that's sorted out. You check over here, big guy?
Sorry?
Check over here?
Nope, this is my first one.
Oh, okay, well, yeah. I'll flip on you when you're done.
Sounds good. So far, it's all waltzes and shit.
Sometimes I like the classical ones. If they're made by Angel Records, it's okay. pretty good brand. You know, you really can't go wrong for $2.
Cool. Yeah, fair enough.
I have a YouTube channel where I explore all the vinyl sites. So I'm trying to get enough audience that they could look on the videos without having to come to the store.
Oh, that's a good idea. Yeah.
And if they see something they like, and actually, I feel like it's been pushing some product along.
Cool. Yeah.
That you know they're not scared to put out some new product.
Yeah. Because that's awesome.
Because if too much stuff sits out, then they just wait for it and then.
Yeah. It never sells.
Yeah.
No, it's super smart.
It's working so far. A lot of people like watching it.
Yeah. Cool. What's the channel name?
Vinyl 306. I just stole our area code.
Sweet. Yeah.
Yeah, I come to these places anyway, so then I was like, I started filming it and people liked it. I'm like, come on, really? So I'm like, all right, we'll do that then.
Yeah, that's right.
And then people suggest online stuff I skip over.
Oh,
they're
cool.
Like, you know what? That's a great album. You just missed it right there. And I'm like, you know what? I'm going to go back and get it.
Yeah, cool.
If it's still there. And then I like to film performances, too, if I go to shows.
Okay, cool.
Yeah. Sometimes you find even new stuff here. I found a Korn record here a couple years ago.
Oh,
yeah,
sweet.
Issues.
Sweet.
Yeah, so you get luck. I found Mumford & Sons when they first came out.
Oh, no way.
Yeah, so it's like...
There are the gems in there.
It keeps you coming back.
Yeah.
I mean, it's not just old shit.
But. Yeah. Thinking about the Jesus Christ Superstar box set, but I don't think I'm going to listen to it.
You know, I've seen it so many times that I'm kind of curious myself.
Yeah. There was the hits from Jesus Christ Superstar back there, too. I don't take it. It's all yours.
Yeah. Like I said, I see it so often that probably we'll see it again.
Stories for me today, but best of luck for you.
All right, buddy.
Check out your channel sometime,
you have a great day. Dun, dun, dun. Gotta talk over the radio or the copyright gets us. Picked up the Ozark Mountain Daredevils, but I have that one, so I left that one behind. I already have all the Alan Parsons projects. So. Looks like someone grabbed that James Gang, so
we won't be buying that.
Any interesting cassettes? I don't know. Diamond Duo. Tom Cochran. Tony Bennett. I think I have that one. Oh, cassette. Not much more today, ladies and gentlemen. Though, I'm gonna probably grab this Diana Ross and the Supremes. I have a lot of them, but they don't have this album. And it's a It says it's a 3-record set, but there's only 2 in there. Let me check. It's a bummer. There's only 2 in there. And they've got some funky stains on the top. Normally, I would probably end up still buying it, but I'm not gonna save that for someone else. So instead, I'll probably grab this. Richard Strauss and the Spark. Yeah, we'll probably grab this one. It's got some cool planets and pictures on it. The Los Angeles Philharmonic Orchestra. Thank you for joining me. Have a great day.